In this video, you will learn how to change your password. To change my Yammer password, I'll click the Account tab, and then from the drop-down, I'll select Edit Profile. In the left navigation, I'll click the Password tab. In the Password page, I'll enter my current password in the Old Password box, and my new password in the New Password and Confirm New Password boxes. To activate my new password, I'll click Save. In this video, you've learned how to change your password.